Blobfish don't actually look like this. They only look like this when they've been hauled 3,000 feet up the ocean. This is what they actually look like. And as it turns out, there are only about 400 left in the world. And they're under threat from overfishing.